The Port Harcourt Female Designers Association says that the fashion industry in Rivers State has witnessed setbacks due to a lack of synergy among local designers and a lack of support from the state government. The made is known during an event organized by the group. Our correspondent Jacinta Obiukwu has more for us.
It is the Fashion and Arts Showcase 2021 here in the city of Port Harcourt, the capital of Rivers State, Nigeria. The event, which is organized by the Port Harcourt Female Designers Association, is geared towards bringing together the Port Harcourt-based female designers to showcase their latest designs and as well to network with the participants and sponsors.
The participants said they are delighted to be identified with the locally made designs.
I feel good, I feel important that at least in Port Harcourt we are moving forward.
It makes me feel at home. That is encouraging our own people, our own culture. You know, so I think it's good, it's something nice. I feel good about it.
Right now, seriously, what I'm wearing is from Delightful Clothing and right on point. I've started believing, because of her, I've started believing in Nigerian clothing.
They also frowned at non-patronage of homemade fashion and arts designs.
I want people to know that Nigeria has fashion. Nigeria has strong women, can really put those things together that they actually travel abroad to get.
They should wake up from their dreams, because I even forget that I'm a designer. Was then you want to wear what every other person is wearing, max production.
Made in Nigeria, as I'm telling you, is the best thing you can have for yourself. Our outfit, our clothing, our fabrics, that's so unique. It's not what you buy and you start guessing, is it original or not?
Well, I'm not one of those, because I believe Nigerians are so fashion conscious and we're very versatile in our fashion sense, you know. So I believe in them. I'd rather go for a Nigerian made outfit then go for an outfit made out there.
While calling on the state government for support, the organizer of the fashion show spoke more on some of the challenges confronting the industry.
This is a state where we don't get that much support from the government or big establishment, because I don't know why. Everything goes into Lagos. We need more. We need more support from the government. We need more support. They're putting all that interest in sports. Sports is good and all, but fashion actually employs more people. Check the statistics. Fashion takes off people from the street into a business place more than any other occupations.
The annual event is geared towards promoting the creative industry in Nigeria, with a long-term goal of boosting its global posture. Jacinta Obiukwu for Plus TV Africa.
Well, let's now join Ife Omai for more.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.